backyard. It's actually kind of nice. Actually, definitely big enough for a volleyball net. Easily big enough. Roof is older. Driveway. House has good siding on it. Three bedroom on the first floor, rented for $2,000 a month, and then a one bedroom on the second floor, it's rented for $1,250 a month. I actually sold that two family over there on the corner 3 years ago to an investor.